नमस्कार। आज हम पढ़ेंगे इंडियन नंबर सिस्टम एंड इंटरनेशनल नंबर सिस्टम। हेयर इज अ नंबर, दिस इज अ 9 डिजिट नंबर। वी विल लर्न हाउ टू राइट दिस नंबर इन इंडियन नंबर सिस्टम एंड इन इंटरनेशनल नंबर सिस्टम। इन इंडियन नंबर सिस्टम वी विल डिवाइड दिस नंबर इन 4 ग्रुप्स। We will start from right and we will go to left. First of all, first 3 digit we will group in ones group. After that, next 2 digit we will group them in thousand group. Next 2 digit will come in lakhs group and next 2 digit will come in crores group. आपको बस ये ध्यान रखना है कि वी हैव टू गो स्टार्ट फ्रॉम राइट एंड वी हैव टू गो टू लेफ्ट। वंस ग्रुप 3 डिजिट, थाउजेंड ग्रुप 2 डिजिट, लैक्स ग्रुप 2 डिजिट, करोर्स ग्रुप 2 डिजिट। लुक, अब इन ग्रुप्स को हम कॉमा लगाकर अलग अलग कर देंगे। वंस ग्रुप, आफ्टर दैट वी पुट वन कॉमा, थाउजेंड ग्रुप कॉमा, लैक्स ग्रुप कॉमा एंड करोड़ ग्रुप कॉमा। दिस इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल नंबर्स, वंस, टेंस, हंड्रेड, थाउजेंड, टेन थाउजेंड, लैख, टेन लैख, करोड़, टेन करोड़। हाउ विल वी रीड दिस नंबर नाउ? 45 करोर्स, 37 लैख, 28,165. Look at the screen. I have written this number like this. 45 crore, 37 lakh, 28,000 and 165. Now, we come to international number system. The number is same. Now, we will learn how to read this number in international number system. In this system, we will divide the whole number in 3 groups. Ones group, thousand group, millions group. In all groups, there will be 3 digits. And again, we will start from right and we will go to left. In ones group, 3 digit. In thousand group, 3 digit. In millions group, last 3 digits. Yes. In international number system, again, we split the number with commas. Ones group, we will put a comma. Thousand group, we will put a comma. And this is a million group. Ones, in this international number system, the place value will be like this. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand, hundred thousand. Million, ten million, hundred million. Now, we will read and write this number like this. 453,728,165. 453,728,165. Yes, Indian number system and international number system. In Indian number system, the place value will be like this. Ones, tens, hundred, ones group, thousand, ten thousand, thousand group, lakh, ten lakh, lakh group, and crore, ten crore. In international number system, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand, hundred thousand, million, ten million, hundred million. Now we will see how will we write this number in Indian number system and international number system. First of all, we will put the commas. In Indian number system, first of all, पहले 3 digit के बाद comma आएगा, उसके बाद after 2 digits, 2 digits, 2 digits, 3, 2, 2, 2. In international system, 3, 3, 3. Commas का अगर हम सही लगा देंगे, तो we will able to write in numbers correct. 45 crore 37 lakh 28,165. In international number system, 453 million 728,165. Now we will come here. In international system, till 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digit, the place value is same. Ones, ones, tens, tens, hundred, hundred, thousand, thousand, ten thousand, ten thousand. But when we come to the sixth digit, in Indian number system, we say it lakh. But in international system, we say it 100,000. And when we go to the seventh digit, in Indian number system, we say it 10 lakh. But in international system, we say it millions. Like this, in Indian number system, 8-digit number is called crores. And international system, it is 10 million. In Indian number system, 9-digit is 10 crore. And international number system is 100 million. So, 10,000 is equal to 10,000. 1 lakh is equal to 100,000. 10 lakh is equal to 1 million. 1 crore is equal to 10 million. 10 crore is equal to 100 million. Okay, students, let's practice. Here is written a number. First of all, we will write this number in Indian number system. After that, we will write this number in international number system. First of all, we will put commas according to Indian number system. 3, 2, 2, 2. Ones group, thousand group, lakh group, crore group. 30 crore, 25 lakh, 29,087. In international system, we will split this number in the groups of 3, 3, 3 digits. 3, 3, 3. 302,529,087. Now practice. We practice some more digits, how to write it in Indian number system and in international number system. Here is a number. First of all, we will split this number according to Indian number system. First group 3 digit, two digits. Ones group, thousand groups, crore, lakh group, crore group. Now we will read or write this number like this. 23 crore, 98 lakh, 45,876. In international number system, we will split this number in groups of 3, 3, 3. 3 ones, thousand group, millions group. 239,845,876. Now we take another number. First of all, we will split this number according to Indian number system. 3, 2, 2, 2. And we put the commas. Ones group, thousand group, lakh group, crore group. 34 crore, 78 lakh, 15,048. In international number system, we split this number in the group of 3, 3, 3 digits in each group. Ones group, thousands group, million group. 347,815,048. So here is one another number. You will write this number according to Indian number system and according to international number system yourself. Okay students, dhanyavad. Aasha hai ki aapko ye video pasand aaya hoga. Okay, namaskar.